I'm fragile. I feel pain. I hurt. I open my eyes. I create. I conquer. I hold the power. I'm a thinker. I crave victory. I do not give up. I feel no fear. I fear no man. I'm an athlete, a warrior.
When I defeated my brother last year, I was very emotional because I rang that title right there, and now it's over my waist, and I get to defend it. Playing my brother on Christmas Day, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be for the ages. I tell you right now, it's gonna be a lot of screaming, a lot of emotionals going through, because it's Christmas Day and family's around, and let's go, baby.
Oh man, that was honestly, kind of sad. You know, sad because it's Christmas. You know, sad because I didn't want to see my brother sad. You know, while his Raiders are just getting demolished. You know, about my boys. You know, you don't want to see family in that kind of turmoil. You know. Oh man, this day really means everything. You know, it's not just a day that we get to celebrate our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You know, this is his birthday, but we get to celebrate the Philadelphia Eagles absolutely putting a stomping on them Oakland Raiders. Them wannabe, them fake Raiders. Man, we all know the real Raiders of Texas Tech, baby. Let's go.